今天是6月27号，2021年，是我们《论语》的第六个讲次。
Today is June 27, 2021. It's our lecture 6 of the Analects of Confucius.
子夏曰：“賢賢易色，事父母能竭其力，事君能致其身，与朋友交，言而有信，虽曰未学。”吾必谓之学矣。
子夏said, "If a person can treat the worthy as worthy, and so alters his expression, exert his utmost in serving his parents, devote himself in serving his lord, and be honest in speech when dealing with friends, though others may say he's not yet learned, I will call him learned."
子夏说：“对有品德的人，我们就该表现出尊敬。”侍奉父母能够尽心尽力，服侍君主能够尽忠职守，同朋友交往，说话诚实，守信用。这样的人，尽管他们自己说没有学习过，我们一定说他们已经学习过了。
子夏 said, "If a person can treat the worthy as worthy, and so alters his expression, exert his utmost in serving his parents, devote himself in serving his lord, and be honest in speech when dealing with friends, though others may say he's not yet learned, I would call him learned."
西汉时，大臣汲黯为人正直，爱护百姓，敢于讲真话，连汉武帝都很尊敬他。
In the Western Han Dynasty, the minister Ji An was upright, caring for the people, and daring to tell the truth. Even Emperor Wu of the Han Dynasty respected him.
有一次，汲黯来拜见汉武帝。
Once, Ji An came to see Emperor Wu of the Han Dynasty.
这时候，汉武帝还没把王冠戴好，远远看见汲黯走来，就急匆匆躲到帐幕后面。
At this time, Emperor Wu of the Han Dynasty hadn't put on the emperor's hat. Seeing Ji An come from a distance, he hurriedly avoided behind the tabernacle.
汉武帝连汲黯要说什么，什么都不知道，就让身边的人代表自己批准了汲黯的请求。
Emperor Wu of the Han Dynasty didn't even know what Ji An wanted to say. So he let the people around him represent him and approve Ji An's request.
就因为没有戴王冠，汉武帝连见都不敢见汲黯。
Just because he didn't wear the emperor's hat, Emperor Wu of the Han Dynasty dared not even see Ji An.
汲黯之所以为汉武帝所尊重、敬畏，就是因为他忠心为国，没有太多的私心杂念。
The reason why Ji An is respected by Emperor Wu of the Han Dynasty is because he is loyal to the country and does not have too many selfish thoughts.
今天我就讲到这里。
I'll conclude my lesson today.